at the Britannia Row Studios in Fulham, where we're recording the vocals for album 2, previously owned by Pink Floyd, where they recorded The Wall and Animals, and we're using some of their mics for this vocal session.
Sweet.
Cool. I'm close,
most wondrous. Tell me when you're ready.
Ready for this?
Good.
No, ready for this?
Let's take a little break.
No. Since the first album, we've been playing a lot and touring a lot, so I've become a better vocalist, and we've been able to try lots of different vocal lines that I couldn't do basically on the first album. So there's a wider scope of techniques and sounds that I'm using on this album.
Yeah, that's it.